mention, I love my job. I just can't get over how beautiful this highway is right now. Absolutely gorgeous. We're gonna put our diff lock in, our axle locks in. This is about the deepest grade I think we have. It might not be this corner yet. Nope, it's a slower corner than this. I don't need my axle locks then. Not the corner I thought we were at yet. I think that corner starts at a 50 and then a really steep incline. Anywhere it looks black on the road, it is not grippy. It is much slipperier than anywhere it's white. It is black ice if you see anything black on the road. Looking in my mirror whenever you see sun, the sun just reflects off the black like glass. So it is pure ice wherever it's black. Trying to stay a little more on the white stuff than the black. That doesn't always work, but yeah, on beautiful days like this, there will be lots of bonus videos. Looks like the snowplow's having a hard time clearing that rim on the side. The road's getting narrower and narrower. bit of snow here, and I just saw a down tree on the side that had well over a foot of snow sitting on top of it. Granted, conditions were absolutely horrible here yesterday. The road's pretty good. It doesn't have a lot of traction. That's cool when the snow falls off a tree like that, right inside there. Not a lot of traction, but just taking a little bit extra time. It's working out pretty good, thanks to our load on the drive wheels. I'm so glad I got it to load heavy on the drive wheels. I could load them even heavier to the drive wheels if it was just a purely Canadian load, but I had to stay within the weight limits of the US laws. strap is loose from the top because that load keeps settling itself. So it's a very slow trip because you're stopping so often. And it is what it is. Speaking of, I think we're gonna have some food.